This video provides instructions for performing a recovery procedure, specific to a series of products that are equipped with the SE platform. Use the unit that failed during the upgrade as a slave. Additionally, use another identical unit assigned as the master, which must have a firmware version that supports the recovery option. Power on both units and connect the master and slave fixtures using a DMX cable. Enter in the main menu on the master unit, select the Advanced option. An access code 1, 2, 3, 4 will be required to proceed. Select the recover option. A 60 seconds countdown will start. During this period, turn off. And then turn on the slave unit. Return to the master units, confirm with yes. The recovery will start immediately. Waiting for both units to finish their process. At the end, the units will restart.